Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going?
It's Josh. How are you?
Oh, man. I'm good. It's good to see you. You are crushing it right now. The way you're reading stories at night and oh, my God. The Reunited part is phenomenal. I'd love to do this. Thank you for even asking.
Of course.
Do you want to do Thank You for Smoking? Do you want to do Juno? I could probably reach out to all of them. J.K. Simmons is a little tricky with technology, but we'll be able to get all of them. It's going to be fine.
No. That's so sweet, but no. Mm-mm.
Oh. You just wanted me to get my dad for you.
No. No, that is not true, Jason.
We talk all the time. It's fine.
I reached out to you because I love you. Is your dad available?
I'm sure he is.
Oh, hey.
Hey, Dad.
Jason, Josh. Hey. Good to see you guys.
Yeah, Dad, I think Josh wanted to talk to you about...
Reunited Apart?
I like talking to both of you, but yes, Reunited mm-hmm. Apart. Yes.
Oh, great. Were you thinking of Dave?
Love Dave. What's better than one Kevin Kline, two Kevin Klines, but no.
Oh.
I was thinking something more along the lines of something supernatural in your repertoire. You know, maybe something that rhymes with GHOSTBUSTERS.
I think he's talking about GHOSTBUSTERS.
Jason, that's the one I was talking about.
GHOSTBUSTERS, well, we're just going to have to call Annie.
GHOSTBUSTERS, what's going on?
Well, you know, we're going to do this Reunited Apart thing. You think you can help us?
Yeah, just one question.
Anything.
Do you believe in UFOs, astral projections, mental telepathy, ESP, clairvoyance, spirit photography, telekinetic movement, full trance, mediums, the Loch Ness Monster, and the theory of Atlantis?
If there's a reunion in it, I'll believe in anything you say.